Hi guys, welcome back. This is our ingredient for the pumpkin farsi. We've got finish of the, you know, using the pumpkin from the backyard. And here's got a pumpkin, some raw sugar, coconut cream, half a cup of self-raising flour and half a cup of plain flour to mix our pumpkin. Okay, I'm gonna cut our pumpkin up and put it in the oven. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna cut around the pumpkin. Beautiful. Still using the pumpkin from the garden, so it's just beautiful. I'm just gonna cut it small and wash it and put it in the oven to cook. Just soft and cook. You want a bit of sound in the background? But it's trying to. Okay guys, I'm gonna cut this off. Up. Take the seeds out. And cut it in half. Four small pieces so it's easy to cook. And in a pan. Yeah. Put it in the oven. Okay, so in a tray, I've got another tray. I use 1.5 pumpkin. Put the foil on and put it in the oven. Hey guys, our pumpkin's coming out of the oven and it's just to cool it down now before we mix it into the bowl. Guys, see, you just sweep off the flesh of our pumpkin and put it in the bowl. Easy, busy guys. Don't put skin in there. And it's easier to do it too when it's hot. Skin will go to the garden. Guys, welcome back. Our pumpkin's cooled down. The rest of the water's gone. Okay. I'll add 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of plain flour, and 1 cup of self-raising flour. Okay, give it a little mix. Excuse me. Okay, a bit of coconut cream. And just mix it. So, for Ausi. Okay, that's too soft. I'm going to add a little bit more flour. Quarter of a cup of self-raising. And quarter of a cup of plain flour. So there's cups and quarter in each flour. Okay. Mix it again. Now I'm gonna put my hands in there. As you need to feel it. It doesn't leave any lump of pumpkin and mix the flour in. A little bit more plain flour. Because I've got a lot of pumpkin ready to put in a foil and put it in a oven. Hey guys, here's our tray. It's a tray on the bottom and foil on the bottom. Banana leaves I saved from my garden before the winter. Care them all. Yeah, and I put some coconut cream. And use your hand, just butter the leaves. So I'll papa doesn't stick to the banana leaves. Actually, I got enough coconut. Okay, get our mix. Make a huge one. One big one. And this will go in the oven for 3 hours on a high heat. And guys, let's just level it up a little bit. It'll level up when it's, once it goes in the oven and start cooking. Okay, fold up our banana leaves on it. See, that's why I put all the coconut cream on it. That's right. So it doesn't stick. Yeah. Okay. Fold our foil. Use the foil to fold it in. Put it in the shape. Gonna be a big papa. Yeah. Hold up the side. Hold it down. That's it, guys. Put it in the oven and then let it cook for 3 hours on a high heat. Okay. Hey guys, I'm burning some, heating up some rocks for our caramel sauce for Ausi. Hey guys, still heating up my rocks for my caramel sauce. I had a firefighters coming over here. And they just look at it and they laugh and they apologize. Because it's winter and you're allowed to have a bit of fire, and especially when you're cooking. Yeah. We got nice neighbors. Ha-di-da. Guys, we've got a hot rock. Here, guys, there's some sugar in there, caramel. Add some coconut. Put those rocks in. Another rock, guys. Caramel sugar. Very fast. Slow down the cooking of the sugar. Heat some coconut cream. More sugar, guys. more sugar. Don't burn the sugar. Keep adding. Coconut cream on there. Just melt the sugar in. When you heat the rock in the pan, the coconut cream is a bit cool and it pushes back the heat up to the rock. That's how we do it, guys. When you finish, you leave the hot rock in there. Now cook the coconut cream and thicken it up. Put it back in there. Before the sugar burn. And I'll take these rocks off. And when it's cooling down a bit, it's gonna be thick and thick and thick. Go away, cat. You're gonna be burning on those rocks. Take it out, guys. Unless somebody want to lick the rocks. Yeah. Yeah. It's caramel enough. And I don't want to cook it anymore. Okay, it's all done. Let's go strain this off to a clean bowl and use this bowl again. It's coming out. We're just gonna let it cool a bit. Peel all the banana leaves off and the foil. Yeah, smells so good. Smells really good. And it's a beautiful color. Yeah. We just let it cool down a bit. It's a bit, still a bit soft, but it'll soak it up when it's cooled down. There you go. Now, pumpkin papa to go into our caramel sauce. Okay, let it go down and start guarding it.
Look at that sauce, look at that.
Hey guys, welcome back. It's a little bit cooled down. Papa, and look at the sauce. And once you give it a stir, and it come Same back to his caramel. Beautifulness. Beautiful caramel. Okay. Ba-ba-ba. I just cut the edge off. Remember guys, it's still really hot, so it's soft in there. And very sticky. Oops. Cut the edge off. And what you have to do, it's to use your knife and dip into the caramel sauce. See my knife? That way it slides through it. You can wait until it's cooled down. I'm gonna show you a little bit. And just snip it off on the sides. Put it in our bowl. Just cool down a bit and I'll cut it up. Hey guys, so our Ausi is ready. Smells so good. I'm sure the whole neighbor can smell it. Okay. Hey guys. Ausi is served. Serving the coconut shells. Just delicious. Okay, guys, come and eat. Got all that bowl of Ausi. And here's our Ausi. Very yummy, very creamy, very tasty, very caramel. Yeah, okay. Yummy. Guys, let's have some Ausi. Beautiful. To the neighbors. Hey guys, it's all done now. I just say I don't want to hear any sound. It's our Ausi. It's in a coconut shell. Yeah, it takes time, but yeah, all your efforts pays off when you have that beautiful caramel. Yeah, and that pumpkin flowers.
Mmm. That looks good.
Yummy, guys. Mmm. You can smell the taste of smoke. And everything. Got a bit of coconut hash in there. Yummy, guys. And when it's cooling down, it's nearly all cooled down. That'll be yummy. That hot rock is beautiful. Beautiful. And the pumpkin is sort of a little bit chewy and melts in your mouth. Alright guys. Our pumpkin flour is done again. And yeah, it's good to use some the rest of the pumpkin from the back here. And why not light a fire? The firefighters turn up and when they saw it's my little fire with cooking, they were apologizing and now. Because I think I got some of the nicest neighbors in the neighborhood. But hey, with Samoan, we're island out, we light fires, we light the food from the fire. And why not? And it's a winter, it's no complaining. So, make sure you know the law before you make a complaint. Apart from that, all good, all fun. Thank you for watching and we'll see you next video. We just came back from the our video our little holiday. Visit Grace's grandma and yeah. I did catch more fish but I didn't show you. Okay guys, thank you for watching and Grace eating the dessert now and we'll see you in the next video. Much love and God bless. Love to you and your family and yeah, have fun. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now, guys. Much love.